Salamat po sa 25 pesos niyo po. Sige, simulan natin. Arts and Appreciation. Let review drills tayo for the new curriculum general education. So this, this subject is, I think, new for those old curriculum graduates and for those unit earners, pero hindi na po ito bago sa ating mga new curriculum graduates. So, Ma'am Emily, ang laki ng super sticker ni Ma'am Emily. Ma'am Emily Sigayo, maraming salamat po sa 250 pesos. Shoutout po sa inyo. Mabuhay po kayo, ma'am, and I'm praying for your success pa. Okay, going back to what I said. Tandaan niyo po na ang arts and appreciation, medyo matagal-tagal na po siyang laging lumalabas sa MAPE majors, no? So, sa mga MAPE majors, dubli po ang impact dito, no? Pero we'll focus more on the terms and concepts and also the people behind the arts of the Philippines and also the arts of the world. Okay? So let's go. Simulan natin sa unang slide. Ayan. So maraming salamat po sa nagsisend ng super sticker. Hindi ko man po kayo maisa-isa. Pero you know for sure na nagpapasalamat ako sa inyo. Malaking tulong po yan sa ating channel. Okay? So let's start. Unang slide, let me set up it first. Okay, eto na. Una, known as the father of modern Philippine sculpture through the proclamation number 1539. Again, who is known as the father of modern Philippine sculpture through the proclamation number 1539. O, sino daw siya? A. Napoleon Abreva, B. Guillermo Tolentino, C. Eduardo Castrillo, D. Ramon Orlina. Okay. Sige, medyo may magkakaiba-ibang sagot. Pero marami naman pong sumagot ng A kasi po natakol ko na to kagabi. So, nireview ko lang. Let's rationalize. Letter D, Ramon Orlina po. Siya po ay famous sa glass sculpture. Again, kapag glass sculpture, that's Ramon Orlina. Kapag naman po Eduardo Castrillo, landmarks and structures po ang matatandaan natin sa kanya. Raja Sulaiman is one of his famous works. Okay? Pag Guillermo Tolentino, father of Philippine arts. Again, pag Guillermo Tolentino, tandaan niyo po ang salitang father of Philippine arts. Tandaan niyo po yan. And kapag naman po Napoleon Abreva, that is modern sculpture, that is the Transfiguration, one of his great works. Okay, so i-drill natin. Pag sinasabi natin glass sculpture, that's Ramon Orlina. Pag sinasabi naman natin landmarks structures, that's Eduardo Castrillo. Pag sinasabi, ano yung isa sa pinaka-famous na work ni Eduardo Castrillo? Raja Sulaiman. Okay? Kapag naman po father of Philippine arts, sino yun? Guillermo Tolentino. Si Andres Bonifacio, di ba? Meron siyang mga sculpture na ganun. Kapag naman po, modern sculpture naman po, si Napoleon Abreva at ang ginawa niya na famous ay ang Transfiguration. Okay? So, this question, we are going to go with Napoleon Abreva. Tingnan natin. Hey, okay. So, drill natin yun. Modern sculpture, sinabi ko kanina, that's Napoleon Abreva. What about for Father Philippine Arts? That's Tolentino. What about for the landmarks and structures? That's from Raja Sulaiman. What about for the Eduardo Castrillo? Landmarks and structures and Raja Sulaiman is from Eduardo Castrillo. And kapag naman po tinatanong ang glass sculpture, that is from Orlina. Okay? Orlina. Tandaan nyo na lang po yan. I-review nyo po itong video para po hindi makalimutan. Next question. The last mambabatok of the national icon performing the batik tattoo art of the Butbut Kalinga. Again, the last mambabatok of the national icon who is performing the batik tattoo art of the Butbut Kalinga. A. Wang Od. B. Odwang. That is Wang Od. Okay? So, nasagot niyo na po ito kagabi. So, very good kayo doon, di ba? Ang galing nyo. Kasi naman po, trending siya, di ba? So, kailangan updated ka sa mga pangyayari po sa social media. So huwag mag-deactivate. Gamitin niyo po ang social media as a very productive tool para po sa inyong paghahanda, no? Next. Beauty, justice, and the circle of all examples of what? Ay, uy, sayop man eh. Beauty, justice, and the circle are all examples of what? Uy, nasayop man eh. Uy. Wait. Na. Nasayop kong type. Okay, beauty, justice, and circle are all examples of what blank called forms of arts. Actually, sino nagsabi dito, di ba? Beauty, justice, and the circle. So, famous po siya kay... Lumabas na kanina eh. So, Plato, okay? Plato. Again, famous po ito kay Plato. Pero i-drill natin. Hindi naman yung muliho ko eh. He is the first to consider the art as imitation or representation of nature, and his emphasis of the art is on the poetry, which for him is more philosophical than philosophy itself. Again, he said that the art thou for him is considered as imitation or representation of nature, and the emphasis of it is on poetry, which for him is more philosophical than philosophy itself. Is it Kant? Is it Plato? Is it Socrates? Is it Aristotle? Ang sagot ng taong bayan ay bayan. Sumagot ng C, very good. Okay, A daw. Hindi ba nahuhuli ang comments? Can't. Socrates, okay. Ang tamang sagot ay sinabago eh. Kanina, napakalalaki ng aking text ngayon. Nung in-off ko, ayan, nagbago. Hindi ko pala na-save siguro. Tamang sagot ay hindi na naman nag-move. Ayaw makisama. Socrates. Yes, Socrates po. Again, is the first to consider art as imitation or representation of nature. So, art as imitation, that's from Socrates. Okay? Sige, drill natin. The nature of art, sagutin nyo lamang po kapag alam nyo, kapag hindi naman po, just try to make an intelligent guess. Okay? Naiintindihan ko po kasi bago to sa inyong pandinig. Sige, the nature of art... Unrelated concepts such as creativity and interpretation are explored in this branch of philosophy. So what branch of philosophy daw ang nagtackle no sa nature of art and the related concepts? Sige nga. Wala, walang choices. Of course, drill nga eh. Sige. That is art and related concepts. That is aesthetics. Okay? Very good. May mga nakakasagot. Arlene Santos, very good. Nakakasagot si ma'am. Aba, oo, nangangamoy top notcher na. Ayan, aesthetics. Pero hindi na po kasi nasabi ko na rito. Ayan. What about for what leads to a purpose of awe that overwhelms the viewers of the art? Again, it leads to a response of awe that overwhelms the viewers of the art. Ano ito? Whoa! Ang ganda niya. That is beauty. Okay, tandaan niyo po. Beauty. Okay? It leads to a response of awe. Parang, di ba, yung pamangkin ko kapag nakakakita ng bago, ayan, or something na maganda, sasabihin niya, wow, ayan, beauty po yan, beauty, okay? A skilled craft worker who makes or creates things by hand that may be functional or strictly decorative. Again, a skilled craft worker who makes or creates things by hand that may be functional or strictly decorative. O ano yan? Anong tawag sa mga magagaling, no? Ng mga nagtatrabaho sa industriya ng arts. Sila po ay tatawagin natin artisans. Very good. Ayan, may mga nakakasagot naman pala eh. Artisans. Tama ba? Ayan, artisan. Okay? So, pag sinasabi namang philosophy was coined by, o sino daw ang nag-coin sa salitang philosophy? Sino daw ang nag-coin sa salitang philosophy? Nasabi ko yan kagabi. Okay? Nasabi ko yan kagabi. Ang nag-coin po sa salitang philosophy ay walang iba kung hindi ang ninuno ng mga ninuno. Sino yun? That's Pythagoras. Okay? Very good. Nasagot natin ito. Si Pythagoras, di ba? Siya po yung nag-coin sa salitang philosophy. So kapag tinagal, nakakasabay naman pala. So in-reel natin mula simula, no? Huwag nating dabihan masyado ang coverage para po maalala ng taong bayan, no? Kasi bagong bago to sa inyong mga paningin. So pag tinanong ka sa board exam, father of modern sculpture, sino yung sasagot mo? Si Napoleon Abueva. Kapag tinanong ka naman ang father of Philippine art, sino yung sasagot mo? That's Guillermo Tolentino. Pag sinasabi namang Raja Sulaiman, sino ang nag-sculpt doon? Si Castrillo. Pag tinanong ka ng landmarks and structures, sino yan? Si Castrillo. Pag sinabi namang glass sculpture, sino maalala mo? Si Orlina. Sino yan? Si Orlina. Again, pag modern, that's Napoleon Abueva. Who is the last man babatok again? Batukan kanya. Si Wang Ud. Again, sino yan? Si Wang Ud. Kapag sinasabi naman po natin beauty, justice, and the circle, sino ang famous na nagsabi niyan? That's from Plato. Again, kanino yan? Plato. Father of philosophy, that's Pythagoras. Okay? Pythagoras. Pag sinasabi naman ng ang art daw ay imitation, sino yung nagsabi niyan? Art is an imitation or a representation of nature. That's from Socrates. Very good. Kapag sinasabi naman po natin ang tao na magaling sa arts, that's the artisan. Very good. Kapag naman po philosophy wherein nag-deal siya sa nature ng art at related concepts nito, such as creativity, interpretation, that's aesthetics. Again, nature of arts, that's aesthetics. Kapag sinasabi naman natin na-shock ka, nagagandahan ka dahil sa beauty, okay? It leads to a response of awe. So that's beauty. Okay, wow. Ayan, pag sinasabi naman po natin philosophy was coined by, sino ang sagot? Pythagoras. Pythagoras. O, next slide. Uy, nandyan naman pala sa inyong end. Hindi ko na-hide. Okay, next item. Are pigments bound by wax and compressed into painted sticks used for drawing, especially among children in the elementary grade? They adhere better on paper surface. What is this? A. Crayons. B. Silver point. C. Rhythm. D. Pastel. Ang sagot dyan. Oh, clue word dyan, elementary grade. No? Gumagamit ba sila ng pastel masyado? Hindi. No? So, you are left with crayons. Okay? That is letter A. Very good. Nakakasagot sila. Bakit? Oh, crayons lang yung kilala namin, sir. So, siya yung sagot namin. Diba? Pero actually, yung wax, ang salitang wax dyan, yun yung clue. Pero yung mga elementary grade, mas halata, di ba? Mas halata. Okay? Next item. Ay, tama. Letter A. Bearers of traditional art can be nominated as gawad manilikha ng bayan is equal to the national artist. Ano yan? Again, bearers of traditional art can be nominated as gawad manlilikha ng bayan equal to national artist. A, traditional arts. B, local arts. C, maritime transport. B, folk architecture. Traditional arts, very good. Now, clue, nandiyan na nga, bearers of traditional arts. What is that? Traditional arts, very good. That's letter A. Okay, drill natin. Okay, a form of art used in Gothic cathedral and churches. Again, a form of art used in Gothic cathedral and churches. Ano yan? That's underline the word Gothic cathedral and churches. That's stained glass. Okay, stained glass. Nakikita nyo naman po yan, diba? Yung sa Catholic churches kasi yan eh, meron yan. Meron ata sa St. Peter Basilica, na sa St. Peter, no, yung pinakamalaking simbahan sa Vatican, meron. Say. Yan, stained glass ang tawag diyan. Glass art or stained glass. Okay? Stained glass, hindi baroque. Ang baroque iba 'yon. Okay? Oh, lalabas 'yan later. Non-folk architecture, interior design, landscape architecture and urban design. Ano 'to? Non-folk architecture, interior design, landscape architecture, and urban design that deals with, or anong tinutukoy dyan? Anong art ang tinutukoy? Interior design. That is, of course, no, sa mga bago lang sa curriculum, hindi talaga ito alam. Pag hindi ka naman pumapi major, di ba? Sige. So, ang sagot dito is okay. Applied arts yan. O, nawala ang P. Next. Mediums used by early Egyptians on the painted portrait on mummy cases. Again, mediums used by early Egyptians on the painted portrait on mummy cases. O, ano yan? Anong tinutukoy dyan? Ligwak. Okay lang yan kasi bago to sa inyo eh. Ayan. That's early Egyptians, that's encaustic. Okay? Encaustic or encaustic. Okay? Tingnan natin. Encaustic. Very good. Okay. Next. Red is, ano daw ang red? O pag dinanong ka sa board exam, red is, of course, alam natin, red, primary, what are the primary colors, by the way? RYB, di ba? Red, yellow, and blue. Yeah. So again, red is a primary color. Okay. Oh, yeah, tama. This period is notable for the dignity, sobriety, and masculine quality of its foremost buildings resulting from the subordination of plan, composition, and detail and the unity of the whole, the charity and simplicity with which the elements were used. Oh, ito yung sinabi nyo kanina, no? The classical, very good, no? May nakasagot, classical period. Okay, so again, balikan nga natin, tingnan natin kung kaya mo. A form of artwork used in Gothic cathedral and churches. Stained glass. Very good. Kapag naman po, non-folk architecture, interior design, landscape architecture, and urban design, that's applied arts. Very good. Kapag naman po, medium used by early Egyptians on the painted portrait on mummy cases, that's encaustic. Very good. Okay? Kapag naman po, red is what? RYB ha, tumanin na RYB, no? Red, yellow, and blue. That is primary color. Now, what about for a period of notable dignity, sobriety, and masculine quality? That's classical period. Revives past glory, that's classical period. Universal value, that's world heritage. Okay? Universal value, that's world heritage. Pero kapag naman po revive past glory, that's classical. That's classical. Okay? Classical or humanistic. Ayan. These are felt by the senses, which includes sculpture, painting, and architecture. These are felt by the senses, which includes sculpture, painting, and architecture. What is it? The word here is senses. When you say senses, what is meant by that? Okay, may walang wala pang nakakasagot the presentational, no? Senses. Senses. So senses, 'di ba? Ang bida dyan, sense of sight. That's visual. No, no, ang galing. Ayan. Shout out natin itong mga nakakatama, no? Nangangamoy top notcher to. Ma'am Nona Marie Garcia Pacaldo. Ay, tagamas bate niya eh. Visual arts. Very good. Ayan, visual arts. Maraming salamat sa ating Star Sender sa Facebook, okay? Ang dami pong nagpa-pop up. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Ayan. Sige. So, let's continue. Ayan. Tingnan natin. Visual arts. Oh, very good si Ma'am Nona. What about for this one? This image demonstrates the blend of mathematics and art during the Renaissance and demonstration of Leonardo's deep understanding of proportions. Tandaan niyo ang salitang Renaissance. That means rebirth. Tandaan niyo po yan. Lalabas yan, I tell you. Renaissance, rebirth. Okay? Image that demonstrates the blend of mathematics and art. Sige nga. Napakalinaw na niyan. That's sa mga mapi majors lang pala ito malinaw. Sige, that's Vitruvian man. Okay, that's Vitruvian man. Tandaan niyo po yan. Vitruvian man. Okay? Yeah. Next. It is a branch of art that creates boat houses, boat making, and maritime traditions. Ito na po yung lagi niyong sinasagot kanina. This is maritime transport. This is maritime transport. Very good. It's a color of light. This is the color which is often mistaken as the color of jealousy. It symbolizes life, joy, sunshine, cheerfulness, warmth, splendor, and hospitality. Obvious naman. Color of the light. That's yellow. Actually, white naman yung light. Di ba? I mean, nagkamali sila ng definition. Pero yung salitang life, joy, sunshine, oh, yellow yan. Okay? Yellow. Yan. What is conceived apart from any concrete realities? What is conceived as apart from any concrete realities? So kapag hindi siya concrete reality, ano siya? Kapag hindi concrete, that's covert, di ba? Kapag hindi concrete, that's covert. Kasi kapag concrete, overt yan. Oh. So the clue word there is apart from any concrete. So, dahil apart siya sa concrete, that's abstract. Okay? May mga nakakasagot ba? Oh, may magagaling talaga. Yes. Nangangamoy top notcher. Nanunood sa akin ang top notcher ngayon eh. Oh, may top notcher ba? Nanunood. Ayan. Very good, no? Ang gagaling. Oh, look at me. Siguro po, manggagaling dito ang mga top notcher sa live na to kasi ang galing eh. Ang iba ligwak na pud ko no, o, natuto, 'di ba? Anong mindset natin kapag nagkamali, may natutunan kang bago dahil pag palagi kang tama, kabahan ka. Oh, you should be worried, no? Kasi po kapag lagi kang tama, ibig sabihin, learning plateau na 'yan. Wala ka nang matututunan. Yeah. That's abstract, very good. A type of print whereby artwork. Sige, from the top, who is known as the father of modern Philippine sculpture? Napoleon Abueva. What about for Raja Sulaiman? Castrillo. What about for landmarks and structures? That's Castrillo. What about for father of Philippine arts? That's Guillermo Tolentino. What about for the glass sculpture? That's Orlina. The last mambabatok. That's Wang Ud. Okay. What about for the person who said na ang art daw ay imitation ng nature? That's Socrates. Okay. The father of Western philosophy, Aristotle. The father of philosophy, Pythagoras, okay? Pythagoras. What about for the study of nature? Of art, nature of art and the concepts related to it. That's aesthetics. Kapag naman po yung taong nagtatrabaho as an artist, that's artisan. Kapag naman po nasya ka ang ganda, beauty, no? It leads to a response in awe, no? Ayan, that's beauty. Kapag naman po tinanong ka ng yes, beauty, beauty. Yes po. No? Para po sa mga nahuli, nasabi na natin yan. Kapag naman po wax na ginagamit sa mga elementary graders, wax na ginagamit ng mga elementary graders, that's crayon. Okay? That's crayon. Kapag naman po, gawad banilikha is equivalent to national artist. That is the traditional arts. Okay? Traditional arts. Kapag naman po, cathedral and churches, ano maalala nyo? Stained glass. Again, cathedral and churches, stained glass. Kapag naman po red is, ano yung red? Primary color. Kapag naman po Egyptians, mediums of the early Egyptians, encaustic. Ano yan? Encaustic. Parang ganun na lamang po, okay? Kapag naman po, ano yung, anong era na notable siya sa dignity and sobriety? Okay, yung revival of the past glory, that's classical. Ano yan? Classical. Kapag man po, non-folk architecture, interior designs, that's very good. Applied arts. Magagaling ang taong bayan. What about for felt in the senses? That's visual arts. Okay? Visual arts. Kapag naman po, blend of mathematics and the arts of Renaissance, that's Vitruvian man. Again, ano yan? Vitruvian man. Ano yung maritime transport? My boat. Very good. Maritime transport. My boat. Yung color ng light na minsan na mistaken siya as color of jealousy. That's yellow. Okay? Yellow. What is conceived as apart from any concrete realities? Apart from any concrete realities. That's abstract dahil hindi siya concrete. Okay? Abstract dahil hindi siya concrete. Okay? Kapag naman po, anong klase ng print ang isang artwork by, na nagpo-form siya ng design by cutting and by corrosions of acid? That's engraving. O, pag may acid at forming designs by cutting, clue word niya yan ay engraving agad yan. Okay, what about for the simplest, most ancient, and most universal means of creating visual art? Line. Okay, line. Tandaan niyo po yung line kasi lalabas yan. Literature comes from the Latin word what? Litera, which means letter. Very good, letter. Okay? So, nakakasagot ba? Oh, very good. Palakpakan mo ang sarili mo. Pero kapag hindi naman po nakasabay, just review the video and you're good na po para kaya kakayanin mo kung ano man po ang hindi mo po na-memorize. Oh, may lumabas na eh. Style of art whose interest and concerns on the actual or real problems, that's realism, real problems. What about for a branch of arts that creates calligraphy, tattooing, folk writing, folk drawing, and folk painting? O, pag ganito, may clue word na siyang binigay, di ba? Folk graphic arts. Folk graphic arts. Okay? Yes, I will upload this one. Materials that can be molded. Ano yun? Materials that can be molded. That's plastic art. Okay? Plastic art. Very good. May nakakasagot na naman. Aba. Form of architecture prevailed in Europe. O, ito yung sinabi nyo kanina, Baroque. Okay? Baroque. Ayan. What is art is characterized by contemporary. So, pag sinasabi contemporary, Ang isasagot niya dyan, modern. Kay contemporary period, modern period. Clay models, ano yun? Ano yung clay models? That's three-dimensional visual, okay? Three-dimensional visual. Clay models, three-dimensional visual. I-drill natin to. Pag sinasabi natin real problems, realism. Pag sinasabi naman natin calligraphy, tattooing, and folk drawing, folk, basta may folk, that is folk graphic arts. So pag naman po materials that can be molded, that's plastic arts. Pag sinasabi naman natin forms of architecture prevailed in Europe, 18th century, baroque, okay? Art is characterized by contemporary, that's modern. What about for clay models? That's three-dimensional visual. Very good. Three-dimensional visual. Ayan. Mediums can be seen and which can occupy space. Mediums can be seen and can occupy space. That's, paulit-ulit na yan, visual. Okay? Oy. Kung nalagyan ng, ano? Visual. Nasaan na yun? Design. Home. Animation. Ayan. From the beginning. No, wala. Kinalagyan ng animation. Sayang. Uy, nasa naman to? Okay, eto. What is characterized by pointed arc and a ribbed vault? What is characterized by pointed arc and a ribbed vault? Lumabas na yun kanina. Sorry po, hindi ko nalagyan eh. That's Gothic, okay? Gothic. Now, drawing is three-dimensional or two-dimensional? Drawing is three-dimensional or two-dimensional. That's two-dimensional. Yung clay arts, that's three-dimensional. Okay, tandaan niyo po yan. Photographs. What about photographs? Is it two-dimensional or three-dimensional? Photographs. 2D or 3D? That is 2D? Mm-hmm. Yes po. That's, tingnan niyo po yung picture, di ba? Oh. Oh, see, for example, picture na lamang to kahit drawing to, no. Thank you nga pala no sa nagpadala nito. Ayan. May nagpadala. Maraming salamat po, ma'am, na shoutout ko na siya one time. Yeah. So ito, 2D pa rin to, di ba? Two-dimensional. Okay, next. Is the applied art dedicated to the clothing and lifestyle accessories created within the cultural and social influences of a specific time? Any doubt to? Again, it is applied art dedicated to clothing and lifestyle. Oh, clothing and lifestyle. Lifestyle. Girls, alam nyo to. Ayun, very good. Mel G. Liam. Fashion design. Very good. Magrubihan mo sa mga babae. Maayos kaya niyo eh. No? That's fashion design. Law establishing the National Commission for Culture and Arts. Law establishing the NCCA. Lalabas to. Matatawa na lang kayo na bakit? Kasi suki ito sa board exam, no? Ay, very good. Republic Act 7356. Yes. O, 6728. Anong maalala nyo dyan? May maalala ba kayo kapag 6728? What about 7836? What about 7610? Anong maalala mo dyan? Nakaloto. Loto na, Day? Hapit na kumuman. Okay, so ano ang sagot? Sir, kulba man kayo, hapit na. Ay, kakulba-kulba din ha. Dapat unya nakamakulbaan after, no? 7610, that is child no child abuse ha. So dapat kapag jumuwa kayo ng mga estudyante nyo, hindi mo estudyante, I mean, hindi mo na siya under tutelage, no? If subsequent love, no, happens between you and your student, dapat hindi mo na siya under sa tutelage mo, and you will observe what? You'll observe proper discretion of your relationship. So, yan. Yung 6728, yan po yung assistance sa mga private school teachers at sa mga estudyante. RA 7356, that is the National Commission for Culture and the Arts. No? Establishing DepEd 9155. Okay? Saan ibinigay ang mga palarong pambansa? That's in the PSC, Philippine Sports Commission. So, NCCA, that nurtures our arts and cultures nowadays. Okay? Ayan. Okay, next. Includes stage play, opera, drama, theaters, and cinemas. Cinema as well as cinemas, okay? Includes stage play, opera, drama, theaters, and or cinemas. Ano to? What is meant by this? Stage play, opera, drama. That is very good. Maisip niyo agad yung mga ginagawa natin nung nag-aaral pa tayo, no? That's performing arts. What about for simultaneous use of motion pictures, tapes, and phonographs? That is simultaneous use. Ibig sabihin, sabay-sabay. That is mixed. Mixed, di ba? Kaya sabay-sabay man, mixed media. Okay? What about for the art of taking pictures or photographs with the use of camera? Oh, marami sa inyo to. Di ba? That is photography. Again, ano nila? Photography. Okay? Photography. What about for a sketch plan, pictures, or different designs with the use of pencils, technical pen, and etc. Actually, this is an exam for my students, and I decided to share this with you. Choices are painting, sculpture, drawing, architecture. Again, sketch plan, pictures of different designs. Obviously, may design, hindi siya drawing kasi may designs with the use of pencil, technical, o may technical pen pa o. Hindi drawing kasi may technical pen. Hindi. No. This is architecture. Very good. Kayo talaga. Very good. No? Architecture. Creating beauty with paints. Creating beauty with paints. Ano yan? Paintings. Very good, Edward. Next. Arts of carving figures. Art of carving figures. Ano yan? That is sculpture. Okay, sculpture. Ayan. The science of art of designing and planning of houses, churches, schools, and buildings. That is buildings. That is architecture. Okay. Of course, that's not about paintings. That's about, that's not about drawings. That's not about photography. Using the camera photography, di ba? Two-dimensional drawing, di ba? Use of paint, paintings. So letter C, architecture. Okay, next. The art of making beautiful sounds by putting melody, harmony, rhythm, tempo, and timbre with the use of voice or musical instruments. Obvious ba? Musical instruments, that's music. Mixed arts, o yun yung sinabi natin, no? Simultaneous, di ba? Mixed media yon. O, kapag mixed arts, sabay-sabay din. Kapag performing arts, o, alam nyo na po yung plural dyan, performing, di ba? Stage plays. Drawing two-dimensional, very good. Next item. Refers to performing arts, dancing, stage plays, opera, drama, etc. Ano yan? Refers to performing arts like dancing, stage plays, opera, and drama. Ano yan? That's? Are they universal arts? No, it's mixed arts. Okay? Very good, Geraldine. Very good. Next. Last item, drill tayo from the top. Ay, lumabas. Naku po. Naku po, lumabas na siya. Okay, spoken poetry. Ano yan? That's verbal arts, okay? May verbal, may non-verbal sa taas, so verbal arts ang susunod. Okay? And that ends our show. Okay, so drill tayo from the top, no? Without looking at your notes, kapag nagsusulat ka man dyan, try natin kung ilan yung maalala mo. Do not worry kasi naman po, i-upload ko naman to, so wala pong problema, okay? So, arts and appreciation, drill tayo. From the top po, so bear with what you can remember lamang po. Mixed arts. I-post nyo mo, sir. Yes, i-post ko, pero hindi ko sure kung mapopost ko to ngayon or bukas. Kasi po, of course naman, ang uploading at ang downloading ay napaka-hahaba. Okay. Who is known as the father of modern sculpture? Abueva, di ba? Pag Philippine arts, father, that's Tolentino. Landmarks and structures, that's Castrillo. What about for Ramon Orlina? Anong maalala mo sa kanya? Glass sculpture. What about Rah Sulaiman? That's Castrillo. What about for the Transconfiguration? That's Abueva. Okay? What about for the person who said na beauty, justice, and circle are forms or ideas? That's from, very good, Plato. Okay, Plato. Kapag naman father of Western philosophy, that's from Socrates. What about for the father of philosophy? That's Pythagoras. Okay, Pythagoras. Sino nagsabi na ang art daw ay imitation ng nature? Imitation or representation ng nature. That's from Socrates. Okay, first philosopher, that's Thales of Miletus. Okay, Thales of Miletus. What about for this one? The nature of art, the related concepts. Ano daw ang branch ng philosophy ito? Aesthetics. Okay, kapag naman po yung nagtatrabaho, skilled person, that's artisan. What about if nasyaka dahil maganda siya? Beauty, di ba? Beauty. Kapag naman po philosophy ay kinoined nino, coined siya ni Pythagoras, very good. Kapag naman po wax used by elementary graders, that's crayon. Okay, crayon. Kapag gawad man nilikha is equivalent to national artist, that's traditional arts. Kapag naman po a form of artwork in Gothic cathedral and churches, that's stained glass. Kapag naman po Egyptians, That's encaustic. Kapag naman po interior designs, landscapes, etc., that's applied arts. Okay? And what are the primary colors? Red, yellow, and blue. Oh, what about what seeks to revive past glory? Classical period. So kapag ang classical period, tandaan niyo po ang dignity and sobriety. Okay? Ayan. Kapag naman po senses, that's visual arts. Okay? Visual arts. Kapag naman po renaissance, that's yung may man, Vitruvian man, di ba? Vitruvian man. Kapag hindi mo na-conceive, hindi mo makita, ano yun? Abstract. So, opposite of concrete is abstract. Kapag man po, nagdi-design ka by cutting, ano yun? Engraving. Okay? Engraving. Kapag man po, color as a symbol of jealousy daw, napagkamalan siyang jealousy. That's yellow. O color of light, di ba? Hope. Yun, di ba? Kapag naman po, literature comes from the Latin word what? Littera, which means letters. What is the simplest element of creating visual art? What is the simplest element of creating visual art? That's line, okay? Line. What about for creating boats? That's maritime transport. Again, maritime transport. What about for real problems? That's realism. What about for calligraphy, tattooing, and folk writing? That's folk graphic arts. What about for materials that can be molded? That's plastic arts. What about for Europe in 17th and 18th century? That's Baroque. Baroque, di ba? Art of characterized by contemporary. Modern. Art that can be characterized as contemporary. Modern. Okay. Clay models, ano siya? Two-dimensional or 3D? Three-dimensional. What about for drawing? Two-dimensional. What about for photographs? Two-dimensional visual. Very good. Mediums can be seen in which occupy space. That's visual. Okay. What about for what is characterized by pointed arc and rib vault? Gothic, di ba? Yung Gothic, century Gothic. Drawing is two-dimensional. Tama? Yes. What law that established the NCCA? Republic Act 7356. What about for 6728? That's Gaspé, okay? What about for 7836? Professionalizing teachers. What about for 7610? Child abuse law, okay? Include stage play, opera, and drama. That is drama, opera, play. That is performing art. Kapag simultaneous ang motion picture tapes and phonographs, that is mixed media. The art of taking pictures using a camera. That's photography, okay? Ano yan? Photography. Kapag naman po, designs by the use of technical pens. Architecture, okay? Architecture. Kapag naman po, creating beauty with paints. Obvious na. Painting. Very good. Arts of carving figures. Carve. That's sculpture, okay? Sculpture. Kapag naman po, designing and planning houses. Architecture, okay? Architecture. Using camera. Photography, okay? So, nakakasagot ba ang tambayan? Yes. What about for the dancing, stage plays, opera, and drama? They are mixed arts. Again, ano sila? Mixed arts, okay? Kapag naman po composition of visual design, yung painting, yung sculpture, yung drawing, at iba pa, they are non-verbal arts, okay? Kapag spoken poetry, that's verbal arts. Papasa ka ba? Oh, kaya mo bang sagutin ang arts and appreciation? Of course, no, bago ito sa inyo, kaya hindi nyo pa masyadong master. Pero do not worry, you will be with this after this is uploaded. Ulit-ulitin nyo lang, no, ang last and final part para po inyo pong masabayan. And see you po sa final drills. Ulitin lang natin to and some other topics na kailangan pa nating madiscuss. Ayan. So maraming salamat po and that's the wrap for today's live. Again po, ilang araw na lamang po, board examination nyo na. So I hope na handang-handa na po kayo. And I hope na hindi po kayo mawawala ng pag-asa. No? Sometimes kapag malapit na po yung ating laban, kinakabahan tayo. That's normal, pero do not let it win. labanan mo yan hanggang sa ma-overcome mo siya and pwede ka na pong kabahan after mong mag-exam. Dahil kapag kinakabahan ka during that battle, baka magkamali ka ng shade sa set, baka magka-erasure ka na hindi na mabura, or baka mabasa yung scantron mo, wag naman sana. So again, be confident. You are working for this for almost 3 months or 4 months. Wala ka pong dapat ikabahala. Kasi po, parehas lang po kayo lahat na mag-take at parehas po kayo naghanda at nag-aral. And again, always remember, kapit lang po sa bakit mo, di ba? So kapag naman po, malaki ang rason mo kung bakit gusto mo itong ipasa, may malaking rason din po si God na bigyan ka sa desire ng puso mo. Okay? So huwag kang mag-alala. Just do your best and let Him do the rest. Okay? Laging tatandaan na kapag ka kinakabahan, just put your hands together and pray. And that's all you can do talaga. So maraming salamat po sa inyong panunood at sa pagsubaybay. And I hope na makasama pa rin po kayo sa ating final drills para po happy-happy tayong sagutin ang lahat po na pwedeng i-cover ng board examination. Maraming salamat sa ating mga star senders at sa ating super sticker purchasers. Mabuhay po kayo and ingat kayo lagi. So let's call it a day. Goodbye po and God bless everyone. See you sa final drills.